They put their lives on the line. They fought for us. But Rick Nolan didn't fight for them. He was one of only four members of Congress to vote against the veterans bill. Nolan voted against funding a job training program to help them transition, against the benefits they earned, even against the medical care that could save lives. Why? Politics. It's shameful, dishonorable. That's Rick Nolan. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.